said the majority of them are being kicked from the top occult soap opera in the country. Does anybody have an idea of what that soap opera is? Young and Restless. Reason? Brad, for those that watch it, is a Christian who counsels through astrology. And one of the new stars is Snapper, the doctor on the show that will be in Star Wars. And the guy told me that instead of 45% of the Star Wars thing being on the Force, 99% will be about the Force. And for the guys who like country western music and think they're safe because it's not rock, Tom T. Hall has just brought out the best-selling song in a long time. It's called The Force, about good witchcraft battling bad witchcraft.
I think it's good enough.
Bob Melton, question is about acupuncture.
Yeah. Acupuncture is part of a monk system that also developed Kung Fu and other things out of China. Okay, I'll classify it along with Laetrile. There is absolutely no scientific evidence that Laetrile healed, but it healed. When the people, a new study came out that had been healed by cancer through Laetrile, were tested for psychic powers, they all rated in the 75% range, which is excellent. In other words, their faith in the drug, and since God's not using the drug to heal them, their faith in this healing power is healing them. Now, who's healing them? Right, the devil. If you didn't know the devil could heal, I'm sorry, he can't. He'll just end up giving you something worse along the line. But that is what's healing, and it's sweeping through the chiropractic system especially. A lot of them are using Laetrile. And there's no medical thing to heal you. It's pure psychic energy, and if you were here this morning, you know what psychic energy is. Is there a connection between chiropractor and the cult? Not that I know of, except that the Mormons are now really infiltrating the chiropractic system with the herb healing.
Hank, is there any occult involvement in the hill trade?
Within 5 square mile area of where I live is where they're dumping all the bodies. Louise Huebner lives in the same area. I don't know. I can't get any information. I can't get any information at all, so I don't know. You know, they're holding things back. I doubt it, but I will tell you what is involved. The same spirit that was in the Son of Sam. Okay? The same spirit that was in the trash bag killer who said he killed 34 young boys after raping them so he could become the top mass murderer in the world and break the record in Houston. These are demons that are going to come in the next year. You think this is something. Why do you pick up the newspaper every day and this new killer is struck? You're going to have killers all over the place that are trying to break each other's records. Because you've got demons all over the place trying to break each other's records. Okay? That's the best I can answer you. I don't know if it's a cult. It may be. But since there's no report of blood loss, I doubt it.
Tony? Reflexology and acupuncture?
I have no idea.
Jim?
You mean the fake energy crisis? I'll repeat that. He said last time I was here, I mentioned the schedule that the Council of the Rothschilds had for domination of the world that would be fulfilled within 11 years of 1972. And he asked me if the fake, can I add that word? Fake energy crisis had anything to do with it. What do you think started it? That's what's going to cause World War III. You've got to get out of the system of thinking this guy over here is a bad guy and this guy over here is a good guy. You can't do that. It's not a football game. You can't pick the Rams over the Vikings. You can't pick America over Russia. You can't pick Sadat over Begin. You can't do it. You've got to look to the guy who's pulling the strings. His name is Rothschild. Okay? Remember now, Sadat's being called the man of peace right now. But who wrote him letters asking him to go to Israel? Jimmy Carter. Who set the whole thing up? Jimmy Carter. Don't lose sight of it.
Repeat the question.
He's been losing popularity. He's never had any popularity with me. They say he's losing popularity with the conservative Christian. That's because the ones who voted for him just because he was a Christian have now learned he's not a Christian. I heard a speech. How many heard his press conference in Hungary? You really should buy a short wave set. I mean it. I really recommend it in my meeting. A Baptist over in Hungary got up that wrote for the Baptist press over there. I don't know what type of Baptist he was. But he got up and he praised Carter for being a Christian and uplifting the Christian standards in America. I don't know what paper he's reading. And would he please get the Catholics off their back in Hungary? He told them, sorry, government and religion don't mix. Why don't he practice it here? No. He's going to lose popularity. He's going to gain it. But if Carter is the type of man that if he thought that he was going to lose the election, he would take this country by force. And if you don't think a president of the United States can do it, you better do some research. He can, overnight, by picking up the telephone. He can place us in martial law and suspend everything. He'll do it because it's going to be the time. Okay. All right. I agree with you. Get on our hands and knees right now and start praying.
Yeah. I've heard the same thing. They need some prayer, you know.
I hate the way Christians pray today. Now I lay me down to sleep type prayer, you know. 5 seconds and you've done your duty for the day. I don't know what it is. I guess it's my habit in the occult. I had to spend hours meditating and reading every day. So why can't I do it for the Lord? You know, I mean, the Christian churches wonder why the witches are walking all over them. Because the witch's prayer life is stronger than the Christian's prayer life. Way back here in the back. Yeah. Well, I try to leave it alone because I'm kind of at fault at this. The man who led him to the Lord was bribed out. He denies all this now. One of the checks plus a huge parcel of about 150 acres of land in Delaware, Ohio, I arranged as a bribe for him when I was in control. So I kind of leave it alone. I mentioned it because I didn't want people to get any hope of the Kennedy assassination being solved in Congress, you know. But anyway, he was led to the Lord in Ybor City, which is a Cuban refuge city within Tampa, by the help of the mayor who had just been converted to Christianity and this minister who is now probably one of the biggest witches within Christianity, bought and paid for, named Leroy Jenkins. But back at this time, he wasn't. Yes.
Wait a minute. Wait for the buzzer, John.
Okay. Speak louder. I got the thing about Salem that I picked up. He's smiling. Okay, I'll repeat all this. He'd like me to talk about Salem and the Inquisition, and also about the Masons and their contact with the occult. I would love to. I think we'll finish. That'll take the rest of the evening. For one.